everybody, welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 1185. Today we have a special 4v4 request that was sent in by Global Gladiator 7. And well, he wanted to see Mario, Dante, Guts, and Chun Li team up to battle, well, Queen Beryl and her syndicate army are back at it with an army of Queen Beryl clones today. This battle will take place on the volcano stage here. Let's see what happens in this one, folks. Mario brought some pretty powerful allies with him today. Mario and Chun Li, that is Dante and Guts is joined up with him. Well, the Queen Beryl clone army is doing better than I thought they would to start things off. As Guts and it looks like Chun Li feeling a little bit of hurt right now. Mario in trouble, folks. Wow, finally Guts unleashes his giant Zod-like demon there. And the army of Beryl clones starts to fall. That's it. Mario and Chun Li up to their crime-fighting ways once again here. As I'm sure Global Gladiator will eventually have a backstory for us on this battle here, too. Taken if he hasn't sent one officially. Wow, the Beryl clone army doing much better here in round two. Mario and Chun Li, Dante, and Guts all in huge trouble. Dante down for the count, folks. Guts first to send out his huge working Zod-like demon once again. And it looks like Guts and Chun Li, the only surviving members of their team, and the Queen Beryl clone army still in trouble now. Guts a powerhouse, folks. And that's it. Chun Li and Guts. Enough to destroy Queen Beryl's clone army on the volcano stage, which I certainly hope everybody enjoyed this battle. Stay tuned for our next request. That's Battle 1186. It'll be coming soon!